Hi, my name is Scott Haskins, and I'm a painting conservator. And I invite you to come along with me on a recent trip to Seville, Spain. On this trip, I was expecting and looking forward to seeing the exquisite paintings of the golden age of Spanish painting, rooted right here in Sevilla. We love Sevilla, but as we explored the city, I was surprised to not find any of these quality Baroque paintings in the spectacularly huge Gothic main cathedral. Nor in the Alcazar Royal Fortress residence. Nor were there any paintings of note in the archives of the Indies. Nor in any other public buildings we visited. Located next to each other, these three amazing historical sites were registered in 1987 by UNESCO as a World Heritage Site. I was hopeful to find the masterpieces I was looking for at the Museum of Fine Arts of Seville, and even though the old converted convent was nice and is laid out like a palace, where was all the great art? We wandered around, and I was completely underwhelmed. Until we opened what I remember was an unassuming door and unexpectedly entered the central nave of a full-sized chapel buried in the middle of the palace structure, completely unannounced by the outside architecture. This full-sized church seemed to me to be camouflaged by the rest of the surrounding building. I was immediately hit with a vision of beauty. It impressed me as being possibly the most beautiful exhibition of artwork that I had ever seen. The architecture was stunning. The lighting was perfect and evenly lit. The masters of Spain's golden age of painting were represented here with the gloriously framed artwork of religious subjects. There were choice works by artists such as El Greco, Ribera, Velasquez, Murillo, and many others. These were but a few of the great 16th and 17th century masters whose genius set a standard of excellence for centuries. Their great religious works were perfect for this exhibition space and environment. If you love fine art and are going to be in Seville, Spain, do yourself a favor and visit this unique, world-class, spectacular exhibition space and soak in the Spanish Golden Age of Painting.